One of the recurring themes in the book is the importance of empathy in medicine. Kalanithi recognized that patients are more than just a collection of symptoms, and that their experiences and emotions are just as important as their physical ailments. He believed that by truly listening to his patients and understanding their fears and hopes, he could provide better care.